excuse her if she speaks too loudly. She proudly tries to go with the flow and forgo all the reasons why she's not good enough. In the rough of the morning, she tries to remember, I am, I am, I am. Everyone knows she's strong, spoiled, sincere, and the fear that she fights most evenings and nights strikes her release, her yield, her cease to those around her and through. When she speaks to them, she whispers, I am, I am, I am. She's always heard that adolescence is a time when girls quit believing in fairy tales and start believing in love, and she tries. She tries to smile, she tries to dare, she tries to try and tries not to notice everyone else walking hand in hand, and she tries looking herself in the mirror and speaking, I am, I am, I am. She is vertical, but she would rather be horizontal. She wants to be a parallel, a parody, and agree with the highways and driveways of her mind. Instead, she stands upright, unbent, straight up, and lets her roots take hold of what is beneath her. She strains not to struggle, complain or fight it, as she tells the tree towering over her, I am, I am, I am. Day by day, she goes without making a sound. Evidently, she's bound and wound and grounded so tightly, she's bound to willingly kill the thrills and chills and drill what they already know out of what is accepted, what is expected, and what is commonly known as the norm. Normally, formally, she looks at her hand and laughs. I am, I am, I am. She looks behind her back and around the corner as she preaches, I am not horizontal, and I am not a quiet speaker. I am not good enough, and I am not heard. I am not fearless. I am neither tasteless nor tactless. I am not a girl. I am not in love, and I am not a believer. I am not willing, nor thrilling, nor a killing hand. But I am vertical. I am proud. I am forgiving. I am alive, and I am willing. I am spoiled, strong, and sincere. I am whispering, none the wiser, a fighter. I am a woman's wisdom. I am grounded and surrounded by those who make their ways into my life. I'm a liar, I'm a buyer, and I'm a consuming fire. I am, I am.